In 2015 or 14, you guys like got some money together and you bought this town that went viral for $1.3 million, a ghost town. And Brent spun up this YouTube channel, and it felt like in a matter of 6 months, it got a million subscribers, 20 or 30 minute videos of this charming, cute dude named Brent saying like, hey, so here's this old mine that I just found in my town. Let's just like, you know, walk 100 feet into this mine and let's just see what we find.